Today I'm gonna cook together with my grandson Brazilian pastéis. It's a kind of fried dumpling with the filler that I'm using chicken and beef. The dough is rolled to get up to 2 millimeters thick max. Once it's closed, you deep fry in hot oil. Looking so good, delicious with a vinaigrette. Enjoy the meal. I hope you enjoyed the video. Share with your family and friends. Subscribe and give me a like. I really appreciate your attention. Hope to see you here again.